Have you read Mark Twain? No. You like to read Mark Twain?
Not a drop.
See, that's too bad, because you and he are two of our great comic talents in various ways. You'd love Huckleberry Finn.
Oh, I've seen it.
On the shelf?
No, I mean, I've seen the movie.
Oh, seen the movie, yeah. Are you offended by the word nigga in it?
Did I say that?